We have known tyranny in this country. But a new tyranny rises up. Not just here, but around the world. A tyranny not just of repression and oppression or terror. A tyranny of unfair economic structures that create huge inequalities. You know, 20% of the world's population consumes resources at a rate that robs the poor nations and future generations of what they need to survive. Just as the commandment, "Thou shalt not kill," sets a clear limit, so to safeguard the value of human life, so today we also have to say, "Thou shalt not," to an economy of exclusion, an inequality which idolizes money. Every community is called to be an instrument for the liberation and promotion of the poor.
Cuando tenga la tierra, sembraré las palabras que mi padre.
¿Cómo nos cuesta salirnos de nosotros mismos a veces y dejar de ser egoístas? Porque ¿qué estoy pensando? Ah, me voy a convertir en un ídolo, todos me van a querer, voy a ser el señor de la cosa, y no es así. Señor hay uno solo y está ahí arriba. Entonces quiero que pase más la pelota. Vos, Román, lo tenés allí, a Luca, míralo. ¿Está claro eso?
Sí.
¿Entendido?
Sí.
¿Entendido?
Cuando tenga la tierra, te lo juro, semilla.
Corazón y pases cortos ahí, ahí se fue, vamos, vamos. Eso, eso, ahí están empezando a jugar un poco más en equipo.
Serán dulces. Cuando tenga la tierra.
You were made bishop.
Te daré a las estrellas.
But you did not live like one. You renounced luxury. You did the work once denied by fathers Yorio and Halix.
Entendido.
I tried to walk the road from which I had banished them. Every vegetable I chopped, every eviction we stopped, every case we won, I saw as some kind of penance.
Yeah.